a pretty unusual band, and I expect you noticed that all the instruments were accordions and that all the musicians were very young. In fact, the oldest is only 15 years old and the youngest was 7 years old, and I think it's a remarkable achievement to play so well so quickly.